to quick bind more keys in Dark Age of Camelot, you need to make use of the /qbind command. And there you have to type in three numbers. The first number is the action bar number. The second number is which slot on the action bar you want to use. And the last number is if you want to use any modifiers. Press 1 with no modifiers and then 2, 3, 4 for shift control, etc. Very nice.